Well, I saw the thing coming out of the sky. It had one long horn and one big eye. I commenced to shaking and I said, ooh-wee. It looks like a purple people eater to me. It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
A one-eyed,
one-horned, flying purple people eater sure looks strange to me. When he came down to earth and he lived in a tree, I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, don't eat me. I heard him say in a voice so rough,
I wouldn't eat you cause you're so tough.
It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater sure looks strange to me. I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, what's your line? I said, I eat purple people and it sure is fine. But that's not the reason that I came to land.
I wanna get a job in the rock and roll band.
Well, bless my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people eater. Pigeon toed on the road, flying purple people eater.
We wear short shorts.
Friendly little people eater sure looks strange to me. Oh, then it swung from the tree and it lit on the ground. And it started to rock, really rocking around. It was a crazy day with a swinging tune.
Singing wop, wop, a loop, a wop, a rum, bam, boom.
Well, bless my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people leader. Pigeon toed underground, flying purple people leader.
I like short shorts.
Flying little people leader sure looks strange to me. And he went on his way, then what do you know? I saw him last night on a TV show. He wasn't blowing it out, really knocking him dead. Playing rock and roll music through the horn in his head.
Rock and roll music through the horn in his head.